How the feed quality and quantity affects FCR. Having a well-made pellet of the correct size and the right nutrient value for the fish being raised determines how fast or slow the fish grows. Also, the amount of feed provided to the fish influences how fast or slow the fish grows.